Alright, put some painter's tape on the end so I don't muddy them up. No O-rings still here, have not put those on yet. Now I'm going to take this end that goes to the rack and pinion and throw it somehow, some way, right through there.